The U.S. is hosting this meeting right before the G20 meets in Cannes later this week to talk about how we can get the world economy growing again. Because we know, the U.S. knows, that if we can remove the obstacle to women's entrepreneurship, we can help get the world growing again.